Hello folks, welcome back. This video is a vlog. This vlog is about me, completely me. My lifestyle, my fitness regime, what I eat in a day, the household work I am up to. I am a homemaker. The complete household work that I put on me is shown in this video. This video is actually me. Yeah. There's no filters, no drama. This is like about me. If you really want to know about me, you can just watch this video completely. And please don't forget to subscribe, my dear folks, because each and every subscription is very important for me. And it also helps me, motivate me to do further videos and keeps me updated of all the content. And yeah, you can just dive into the video. And yeah, by the way, this is my winter attire. Winter is round the corner and the days are very cozy and gloomy these days. So I prefer wearing puff sleeves with beret cap, and also I mostly give importance to the Baker Boy cap, which is in trend these days. And yeah, let's go into the video, the vlog. Ta-da! Good morning folks, I just now woke up and it's 5 a.m. I have the habit of drinking some water as soon as I get up. Then I brush my teeth. I use 1% salicylic gel face wash to clean my face in the morning. A very little amount is enough. I pat dry my face now.
It's 5:30 a.m. now. Yeah, I just got up at 5:30 in the morning and now I have to drink my lime juice and then get back for some walking. I'll be reaching home after walk at 7, I guess. 6 o'clock I'll be leaving my house and 7 I'll be getting back to my house. Yeah, let's go.
A pinch of black salt, honey, lime, and I love to add some lukewarm water into it. Yeah, the drink is ready. I love to keep it sour. And yeah, now I'm in the park, which is nearby my home. It's a brisk walk. As soon as I get back home, I just end up making up my dishes, cleaning the utensils, cleaning the kitchen, keeping it very neat and clean. This is how it looks like. You can go for a photo shoot too.
I just love to take my photo shoots in the kitchen too. And this is how the photos turned out to be. Have a look at it.
Cleaning, cleaning, and always cleaning. Keeping my house neat and tidy. I always do the household chores.
Yes, I do the cooking. Yes, I do the cleaning.
Now it's time to have some golden milk. I add in some jaggery, milk and turmeric to keep myself healthy. And yeah, now it's time to meet them. Good morning, my dear cuties. How are you all? This is the sweetest of all. And this is too smart. Yay, I love you. Watering my plants, putting the rangoli is the daily duty.
When people keep asking me how I maintain fitness when I don't attend gym, I don't lift weights, but my household chores help me a lot in keeping my physique in perfect shape. Yeah, I sweat, I just mop the floor, I sweep the floor, I take care of my complete household work. I make the dishes, I wash the clothes and few clothes, but some of my clothes I use the washing machine, and few clothes which just goes off with the color, I just wash it by my own hands. And hand creams come for the rescue.
Firstly, it's a scrub, and then I use my razor to shave my unwanted hair. being hygienic is important. And nextly, it's time for some puja. May God bless us all. I've added some onions and capsicum. Next goes some corn, along with some spring onions. I'll be adding some spring onions and the green onions with chilies. Some green onions too. And now I'll be adding those eggs along with some pepper, amount of salt, and I'm gonna whisk them well. And now I've used a wok, buttering my wok, and then adding in my omelette. I would love to add some cheese on the topping. And now close the lid for a while. Ta-da! My breakfast is ready. It's very delicious and very yummy and healthy too.
Yes, I just now had my breakfast. It was very yummy and stomach filling too. And yeah, it's very instant. You can give a try. And it also includes very healthy ingredients. So just give a try and let me know about the taste in the comment section.
Prepping time, upper lips at home. I'll be using 1% salicylic acid to get rid of acne and acne marks, some moisturizer to moisturize my face, and I'll be ready in a while.
Yes, I'm all set to go to the parlor today. I have to do my eyebrow shapings and a haircut. So let's see how it's gonna turn out. And this is my OOTD. I'll give the full picture in the next upcoming video.
Guys, what do you say? Did you like my outfit or not? And now I'm in my car on the way to the salon. I'll be picking up my sister on the way. Now I reach the salon. I'm going into the salon. I really like the entrance. It's so peaceful and calm. Especially those plants. And now I'm stepping in. I really love the ambience, the interior design, and it's cost effective too. The chairs were sanitized well, and we were inside a room to get our threading done. The staff are so cooperative. And now it's time for some haircut. I really like the haircut. It came out to be the best. And the hairdresser was so friendly with us. She accompanied us well. Time for some blow dry. And she was even suggesting me for a good hairstyle. She was so friendly too. And the outcome was just wow. Thank you so much. And we were into some photo shoot and some videos. And the haircut turned out to be so good. I really liked it. And yeah, that's my sister, my partner in crime. Snack time.
Yeah, the outfit which I was wearing to the salon is an arm warmer, a spaghetti top and a floral skirt. And I just paired it up with my flats and a black sling bag to add a perfect look. Yeah, my eyebrows turned out to be very perfect. I really loved my haircut. Yeah, I just love the saloon, the ambience, everything was just wow. You can also give a try.
Got back home and prepared some dishes.
Very
yummy. I made some dosa.
I prepared butter chicken for dosa and some chicken Manchurian style. It just came out like this. Yeah, I'm gonna have my lunch now.
Lunch time for my cute little dogs on the street. They are eagerly waiting for their lunch outside.
Actually, they were damn hungry because I was late from the saloon. I had to prepare lunch for them and also me. Yum yum chicken. And after that, I just took a walk within my society and just check out this damp roads. I don't know when our government is gonna help us out with it. Seriously. I love the weather, very cozy it was.
And folks, if you really want a diet tip from me, I can give you one. Just avoid sweets for at least 1 to 2 weeks. You will really find the difference on your face. That's for sure.
And now it was time to take out my makeup. I used Johnson Baby oil to remove the makeup from my face. Next, it's Mama Earth face wash. And then pat drying my face. I'm using 1% salicylic acid serum to my face. And yes, I'm done for the day. And time to watch some movie along with a good dinner. My dinner is gonna be very light. Chapati and chicken curry.
I always love to keep my dinner very supple because I just feel completely full when I go to sleep. I have my dinner exactly by 6:30, within 6:45, and I go to sleep by 9:30, wake up by 5 o'clock in the morning, and this is my lifestyle. I hope you liked the video. If you really liked the video, please let me know in the comment section, and yeah, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Love you all. Stay home, stay safe.